So hello, it's an unboxing of my Gamesir X2. It arrived today. I bought it not new, but it's like new. Here it is. With type C. Sticker. Manual. Oh, feeling really nice. Clicky buttons. It feels better than a Razor Kishi. Build quality is also nice. So here I got for the test just Sonic Mania. It's not that a 3D game. Skyline emulator. Take off the cover. It's difficult with one hand, but it should work. Controller's recognized. I didn't configure it yet. Need to register it first. Tap C. Too loud. So here it is, the first Switch game on NES. So, if you have any game with this, please leave it in the comments and I will test it. No input lag so far. That's nice. Okay, dark mode off and the game will crash. Okay. So, what's up with Skyline? Wait. I have to read first how to set it up. But I read that Sonic Mania should also run on the emulator. Okay, that's it.